SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable or disable the black and white grayscale screen on an iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to change the grayscale setting on your iPhone 13, you need to open the Settings app, scroll down and choose the Accessibility option, tap Display and Text Size in the top section of this menu, scroll down and choose Color Filters, then tap the button to the right of Color Filters to turn it off. Now, if you still want to use a color filter, you can also choose between one of these other options here, and it'll change it so that it's not grayscale, but so that some of the colors are being filtered. But I'm going to turn this off for now. There's also a grayscale setting if you go to the Zoom menu in the Accessibility menu. So let's select that. And then you can choose the Zoom filter option here. And then you can select grayscale to turn it on or turn it off. Or you can choose none if you want to disable grayscale.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.